So I wanted to check this side of the engine to see if there's any exhaust leaks that would cause the O2 sensor to read weird. So I hooked up my smoke machine to my tip right there. And it turns out I have an exhaust leak down there on that weld, right here at the V-band flange, right there at the V-band flange. You can see it rolling out right there. And right there at the flange for the wastegate. Yeah, so pretty much everywhere there is a leak.